the government offer you money for your child's death and murder. When somebody gets injured, if a young person, say, loses a leg in an accident, they get, I think it's around 300,000, they told me at the time. If somebody's blinded, it can be up to 500,000. If you're murdered, it's 15,000.
What? How does that make sense?
It doesn't make any sense. You're worth less dead than you are alive.